Saunders fields the scrum again then. Gets it away to Keyes. Curtis in midfield. Up from fullback is Staples. Little kick in his face for Jack Clark. Clark gets the ball. Now he's got support. Charging through is Gordon Hamilton. Has he got the pace to get there, the big flanker? Yes! Lansdowne Road erupts then as Ireland get that fantastic breakaway try by Gordon Hamilton. His first try for his country, playing today in his ninth international.
What a try. Gordon Hamilton will remember that vividly for the rest of his life. It was superb play by the Irish, and really now again they've thrown it back up to Australia.